Oh man, I am so bored, dude. Holy shit. There's nothing to watch on YouTube. Like, what? Like, what? Man, you know what? I'm just gonna go to Google. Google has all the answers. What to do when you are bored? Huh. That's not a bad idea. You know what? I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna do it. 1.17 hardcore mode. Let's fucking go. I don't know why people say this, but a lot of people keep on saying that hardcore mode is like the super difficult thing, and like, you know, that like only like the pros can, you know, beat it and stuff. And I was like, bro, it can't be that fucking hard. Just don't die. How hard can that be? Mobs are not that hard for the most part. You're probably not gonna starve. And as long as you're not stupid and fall off, you're not gonna die. What's the problem here? So, we're doing it. I'm gonna beat it. I'm gonna beat the Ender Dragon. Not in this video, but eventually I will beat it as fast as I can. But with the twist. I can't. I'm homeless. I'm gonna be homeless the entire time. I can't build a house. I have to keep on moving. I can only stay in one spot for a day at a time, and then I have to move, go somewhere else, pack my fucking bags, well, chest, and just fucking go. Explore the world, have fun, hopefully. And yeah, wow, dude, this music is really loud. Anyway, yeah, let's do it. World name? Shit. World name? This shit is easy, lol. Alright, so as you can see, hardcore hard. Oh wow, that's hard. Damn. Game rules. Actually, we're not gonna. You know what? Whatever. Whatever. We're done.
1 eternity later.
You know how funny it would be if I just died like a minute in? God, fuck it. I don't know why my frames are so fucking dog shit. Last time I played this game, my frames were over like 500. Okay. Okay, now it's going up a little bit. You know, whatever. That's fine. We're here. I need to not die. It's been a couple months since I played Minecraft. What is that? Hold on. I've never seen anything like this. Is this what the new update? Like, what? I'm very confused on what this is. What the fuck? Shit, I can't get out. Shit. So, if you guys are wondering what my strategy will be, I have bad news for you. I have no fucking idea what I'm going to do. But hey man, that's all part of the fun, I guess. Basically, don't fucking die. And don't move into like the jungle or something, or like the desert, because that is like, no, especially the desert. The desert's a fucking death trap. At night, you know how fucking, bro, you know how many mobs are there? So I think the only way I would die early game is if I fucking starve to death. So I need to make sure that that does not happen. Need to get as much food as I fucking can. Fuck these chickens in their rectal cavity. Anal cavity, my apologies. So this is a really nice spot for a house. If only I could fucking make one. Yeah, thinking about this might be harder than I thought. This actually might be really hard, especially on hardcore. I mean, that might be obvious, but like, I don't know, it's just kicking in for me. Like, I can't make a house. I have to keep on moving. I mean, I could stay at a spot for one night and then that's it. I have to move. So if it's not already really obvious, oh my god, I forgot my fucking crafting table. I don't need it. Never mind. Yeah, so is it if it isn't obvious enough by now. I haven't played 1.17 at all. All I know is like they added copper and a bunch of other cave shit. That's all I know. I don't like so caving, mining is gonna be a fucking experience. I'm kind of hyped for it. Oh! Oh shit! I need the bed. Oh shit. Oh, I just realized. Shit. Oh no. Shit, 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 shit. Shit. Yeah, boy, it's nighttime. Sun's going down, moon's going up. This is, oh god. I'm going to the sheep. And I'ma kill that motherfucker. And I'ma eat his ass. And I'ma use him for personal gain. Bad idea. Bad idea. Bad idea. Let's fucking go. Please god. Oh shit. Okay, we got the whole fucking clan on me, dude. Chill out. You're not that tough. Am I gonna fight you? No, but just know you are not that tough. Music to my ears. Y'all so fucking stupid. Alright, I need one more sheep to make a bed. And then after that, I guess the plan is to get a lot of food. And then start mining. Maybe, I guess. Like, I don't want this series to be too fucking long. No more than like 6 parts, 5 parts, I feel like, so. Ow! Shit, that scared the fuck out of me. Oh my god. Damn. Why did that scare me so fucking bad? Oh my god. I heard that! Oh, let's fucking- Oh, wow! Oh, shit! Ah, you shut the fuck up. Blah, blah. Alright, I have enough shit to make a bed. I have a fair amount of food. Fair amount of food. See, that cave back there, it looked cool, but... Dude, I'm so fucking scared. I'm such a bitch. I am such a bitch, dude. I'll be honest, I really do not want to die. At least in this episode. That would be really embarrassing. Whoa! Oh, this is one of the new ores. What is this? Copper? Okay. Okay, this is a promising cave system. I'm gonna have a mental screenshot of this, so I know where this is. Holy shit. Oh, I'm about to fucking have a feast. Nobody's living. Fucking ow! Fuck. Alright, it's getting dark. I need to make my shit really quick before I get fucked. How do you make a bed?
Damn, son.
Easy enough. Please, don't kill me! Please! Oh! I found this little thing over here, and it has an ore I've never seen before. This. I don't know what this is. Raw iron? So normal iron isn't enough? You decide to have raw iron. I'm really curious to see what this shit does. What the fuck is... Oh, god damn it. I hear a skeleton. God, I'm fucking scared, dude. Oh! Ow! Fuck off! Ow!
Ow! Oh my god!
Oh! 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 Fuck, dude. Oh, I take back everything I said earlier. I'll be honest. I take back everything I said. This shit's hard. I'm sorry. I ever shit-talked it. How do I make a shield? Fuck it. I'm gonna look it up. Hey, Siri. How do I make a shield in Minecraft?
Here's an answer from LifeWire.com. The Minecraft shield recipe requires a crafting table, 6 wood planks, and 1 iron ingot.
Fuck! I need to smell... I don't have iron! I have raw iron! Dude, this is... I'm going to die in this cave. Oh. Oh my god! Hey! Oh, there's my bed! I can't stay here! Oh my god! Oh, I just realized I have to go. I can't stay here, bro.
Oh shit, the music's bet.
I just noticed something. Maybe this raw iron. Can I smelt this? Possibly? If I can, and it's the same thing as like normal iron, and it's just like reskinned, I'm gonna feel like a fucking idiot.
Wow! It's the same.
Are you kidding me, dude?
Bro, this all the time. I've been getting mad over the fact that I didn't have iron, when the whole time I actually had iron.
Who would have thought, dude? Only me can mess that up, dude. Nobody else on the fucking planet can make that mistake.
Let's go, a fucking shield. Wow.
If this is an actual good cave system, then you guys are about to see the most amazing mining montage you've ever seen in your entire life. Dude, I keep on hearing shit, and it's so weird.
Oh!
Oh my fucking god. That's what I... Oh!
Oh!
What the fuck? Oh my fucking Christ. Oh shit. I did not think that was gonna kill me. I really didn't think that was gonna kill me. The music hits. Of course the fucking music hits. Why did I go? Dude, it's a... What? I didn't think I was gonna die! I had a shield! I knew I didn't have armor, but I had a shield. Oh my... Oh my god. Fucking Christ.
Well,
I'd like to formally apologize to my statement I made earlier in the video where I said the hardcore mode was easy. It's not. It's not easy. Well, it is if you're not stupid. But you're watching the Rumble channel, so there's not a lot of brain activity that goes down around here. I'm gonna try this again. I'm not going down without a fight. Just not right now, though. But I choked, man. Hey, if there's first time for everything, I fucking choked. Dude, made a fucking retarded mistake. Just retarded mistake. But that's okay. You know, we learn, you know. We, you know, keep moving. And, you know, that's all we can do. So y'all think it's funny to blow me up in my hardcore world? I bet.